Hello, everyone, and today we're reading The Day the Sheep Showed Up by David McPhail. The Day the Sheep Showed Up. One day, when the barnyard animals woke up, they saw something strange. "I wonder what it is," said the duck. "It's white like you," said the goose. "Maybe it's a duck." "It doesn't have webbed feet. It can't be a duck." "Can't be a goose either, then." "Well, it has four legs, and so do I. Maybe it's a pig." "But it's eating clover like me, so it must be a cow." As long as it's not a rooster, one rooster in this barnyard is enough. "If it barks, it's a dog. Can you say something?" "Bah," went the strange animal. "I'm not a duck, or a goose, or a pig, a cow, a rooster, or a dog. I'm a sheep." "A sheep? What's a sheep?" "A barnyard animal like you, only different, the way all of you are different." "You mean like the goose and me?" asked the duck. "We both have webbed feet," said the goose, "but I honk and he quacks. I honk and he quacks." "Exactly," said the sheep. "Or like the pig and the dog, they each have four legs." "But he likes mud," said the dog, "and I don't." "And you and I both eat clover, but I have a long tail and yours is short." "But we are all barnyard animals," the sheep reminded them. "They both eat clover." For a moment, all of the animals were silent. Then the dog spoke. "Do you like to play games?" "Like tag," said the goose. "Or hide and seek," said the pig. "I love to play games," said the sheep. "Can we play one now?" "Sure," said the goose. "Tag, you're it." The sheep laughed and chased the other animals. All morning they played until they got so tired they decided to rest. "You get tired just as we do," the duck told the sheep. "Everyone is tired." "Exactly the same," replied the sheep. "Bah." Okay, well, that was The Day the Sheep Showed Up. I hope you liked it. I hope you liked it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.